In the last century, we supported each other in our fight against foreign rule. We can do it again in this century to create a new world order that will ensure the welfare of our citizens. As far as India is concerned, your voice is India's voice. Your priorities are India's priorities.
The government of India initiated hosting special and important event, Voice of the Global South Summit. India's ongoing G20 presidency provides a strong opportunity to many countries to bring their voice and ideas into the dialogue and discussions of the G20. In a view of the global challenges and regional conflicts that we are facing today, makes it clear more than ever that the main priority for the most of the countries of the world is peace and stability. The Minister of Foreign Affairs of Georgia, Mr. Rajat Sharma, is delighted to make a special statement and bring to our attention the importance of global dialogue in order to create peaceful, safe and stable environment, establish more platforms and opportunities for effective regional and global cooperation.
Good news for countries who are not G20 members, like Madagascar. So we are honored and happy to join our voice in this summit.
Jamaica applauds the constructive efforts being undertaken by India in the interest of the Global South, and looks forward to further engagements during the period of its presidency, which we hope will be a most successful and impactful one.